Hallo, hallo, hallo. Guess what I have here? Two books. Yes, 803, I use two books. This is called Vibrations and Waves by Tony French. He was a friend of mine, professor at MIT. And this book by George McAfee and Alan Barrett, also professors at MIT. And that is called Electromagnetic Vibrations, Waves and Radiation. Wow. The original idea, when my videos went on the air, I lectured 803, the ones that were videotaped, I lectured in 2004, in the fall of 2004. And the idea was then that if you click on the video thumbnails, look below that, you can find the assignments, the solutions to the assignments, the exams, solutions to the exams, and also lecture notes. There are not always lecture notes in every lecture, but sometimes they are. These PDF files, which are Stone Age, seem not to be working so well anymore. Yeah, and so I decided before they would really break down that I would make my own videos to make sure that that material, which for me is worth its weight in gold, to make sure that that is preserved for you. So even though it's a huge amount of work for me, I've decided to make videos of all the assignments. You will see this one very shortly. And then I will add later also solutions to all these assignments. And perhaps in a little bit further future, I plan also to add the exams and the lecture notes. But for now, assignments and solutions are my main goal. All physics courses at MIT start with an 8, and so 803 is the third course. It's the third course in physics, so they take that in the fall of their sophomore year. Not everyone is required to take 803. Everyone is required at MIT to take 801 and 802. Those are called general institute requirements, but that's not the case for 803. 803 is largely taken by physics majors. All right. So, as much as I encourage you to take 801, which is possible now, and to take 802, 803 is not so easy. The math of 803 is distinctly more difficult. But for those of you who want to score high on the Indian JEE exams and the advanced JEE exams, yeah, it would be nice if you got 803 under your belt. The physics of vibrations and waves. All right. Have a nice day. Take care. And without any question. No question at all. we will remain friends. And to put it even more dramatically, till death do us part. Doesn't that sound nice? I used two books for 803. Vibrations and Waves by Anthony French, CRC Press, I forgot what that is, and you see the ISBN number, and then Electromagnetic Vibrations, Waves and Radiation by George McAfee and Alan Barrett. Both were professors at MIT. Anthony French was also a professor at MIT. McAfee and Barrett was MIT Press. You can probably still buy it, I'm not so sure. Of course, because you see an ISBN number there, so you should be able to buy that too. So I used both books, and in the assignments I refer often to problems in those books, page numbers, as well as problem numbers. 803, assignment number one. Assignment 803, assignment number two. Assignment 803, assignment number three. Oh, there you see a coupled oscillator. Assignment 803, problem set number four. Assignment 803, problem set number five. 803, problem set number 6.803, problem set number 7.803, problem set number 8.803, problem set number 9.803, problem set number 10. This was probably the last problem set. Ah, Friday, December 3, yeah.
Ah, my famous rainbow. Problem set number 11, 803. Well, 10 was not the last one. That was the date. Yeah, December 10. Oh, wow, we're getting close to Christmas. And the exam is after this, of course, after this date. Wonderful Fraunhofer diffraction, I love it.